News Home. More from videos. Saturday, May 26, 2018, 10:47 a.m. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. Video player 20200:0000:0000:0000:0000. Use up / down arrow keys to increase or decrease volume. Rory McIlroy put himself in prime position for a second BMW PGA Championship title as he opened up a 3-shot lead over the field at the halfway stage. McIlroy carded the first bogey-free round of his career over the West Course at Wentworth, making the most of excellent early morning conditions to fire a 7-birdie 65 despite missing several further birdie chances over the front nine. The 2014 champion was again unable to take advantage of either of the closing two par fives, but his near-flawless ball striking set up decent chances on virtually every hole as he cruised to 12-under for the tournament, 3 clear of European Tour rookies Sam Horsfield and Sebastian Groh, with Tommy Fleetwood one further behind. McIlroy, whose mixed record in the tournament includes 4 missed cuts in his 8 appearances, was unable to convert from 10 feet and inside on each of the first 3 greens, but a delicate chip to 4 feet at the 4th resulted in his first red number of the round. The 29-year-old saw further opportunities go begging on the next 2 holes, but he clipped another sublime wedge to 3 feet at the 7th and rattled in the putt before doing well to 2-putt for par at the next after a rare block from the fairway. He finally got a putt to drop from 10 feet at the 9th, which capped an outward 32, and after solid pass at 10 and 11 he reeled off 4 consecutive birdies from the 12th. Nailing a 30-footer on 13 and knocking his tee shot to 14 to virtual tapping range. McIlroy then got away with an errant drive into the left rough at the 15th, gouging his second to around 30 feet and finding a huge bonus when he rolled a perfect putt straight into the middle of the cup. A birdie which lifted him 4 clear of the chasing pack at the time. The world number 8 made a cast iron par at 16, but he could not take advantage of the par 5 17th for the second day running as he got heavy-handed with his chip from the front right rough and his 10-footer for birdie curled across the face of the hole. McIlroy endured more frustration at 18, when he drilled his drive straight down the middle but pushed his second into the greenside bunker on the right. His ball plugging on the upslope close to the face, from where he gouged out, to 10 feet but misread the putt for a 64. Horsfield, who birdied 6 of the last 8 holes in his opening 67, emerged as McIlroy's leading challenger after he enjoyed another strong run of birdies on the inward 9. The 21-year-old picked up 4 shots in 5 holes from the 12th to get within 2 shots of McIlroy's lead, although he then faltered at the finish as he ran up a 6 at 17 and closed with a par to post a 68, 9 under for the tournament. Horsfield will go out in Saturday's final pair with the star attraction, while Groh earned a share of second as he returned a 66 playing in the final group of the day. Groh started the back 9 with 2 birdies and an eagle to race to 9 under before the Frenchman offset another birdie at 14 with bogeys at 13 and 15, but he walked in an 18-foot putt for a 4 at the last to leapfrog Fleetwood. The Englishman will be in the penultimate group after he staged a grandstand finish to vault to 8 under. He was 4 under for the day before making only his second bogey of the week following a blocked approach to the 15th, but he responded with 3 straight birdies to return an impressive 66. Defending champion Alex Noren, who was playing alongside McIlroy, overcame some early long game issues and scrambled hard to keep a bogey off his card as the Swede fired a 68 to rise to 7 under with Robert Rock, Kira Dechappi-Barnrat, and Francesco Molinari. Newly appointed Ryder Cup assistant captain Graham McDowell continued to show that he is still a class act as a player as he fired a 67 to get to 6 under alongside Matt Fitzpatrick, who birdied 4 of the last 7 holes, to salvage a 71. Lee Westwood emulated playing partners McIlroy and Noren by handing in a fault-free card, although he managed only 3 birdies in a 69 that leaves him 7 off the pace with former Wentworth member Ross Fisher, 68. Copyright Sky News 2018. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. More from videos. Donald Trump, June talks with North Korea could be back on after productive talks. Donald Trump has said next month's highly anticipated summit with North Korea could be back on, tweeting that very productive talks were ongoing with Pyongyang. Harvey Weinstein appears in court on rape and sex assault charges. Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein has appeared in court in New York to face a number of charges, including rape and a criminal sex act. Hero pilot lands plane in China after co-pilot sucked through broken windshield. A pilot who made an emergency landing after his co-pilot was partially sucked through their broken cockpit window has been hailed a